friends. Hello, my ni hao. So this is Mimi and I am the founder of Romy Online Classes. This is my first interaction with you, and I tell you my story. It's a little one, how I become an entrepreneur. So a friend of mine from China, she initiated me to teach her English. And that is how I started this, and I taught her, took the classes. Then through her and also through my channel, I got so many students. So it's been 3 years and now I'm planning to expand my business. Why we people learn English and why China is a main market for business professionals to communicate in English, because China is a hub for business, right? So if you are into international business, we people want to communicate with our customers, and the key factor to convince your customer is a communication level. So we work on your verbal ability, vocabulary skills. We want to develop your vocabulary skills, your communication powers, speaking ability, listening ability, and writing formal letters, formal mails, or through chat you do on Skype or WeChat to your customers. So we work on everything. What happens, like, sometimes when you are a manager or you are owner of your company, you get some tenders from various countries, from continents, from US, USA, UK, and UAE, other countries, India. So English is widely accepted in all areas, right? And it is the official language of 53 major countries. So when you want to explore all your market in global world, you find English as the better tool to expand yourself. So this is how we work. So you can just follow me on my Facebook page. I will share it on the link below, and also you can subscribe. You can chat with me on WeChat, QQ. I will share all the details to you. And you can check our website. It's also on our Facebook, on Google. And let me know your concerns, your views, your opinions about our English classes. Okay, bye-bye. Take care.